Again, we're gonna need our heel lift, and this time they're gonna be in a neutral position, so no internal rotation like with the hip adductor. We're using our double, and now we're going to go away from the midline. We're gonna start a little higher than what we did with the hamstring. Anchoring around the thigh. And now we're gonna come up on the hip because this is going to assist with hip flexion. So as I pull up with the ace bandage, his hip will come up into that hip flexion motion.